Video, but we have a Caribbean incoming visitor team's coach over by that we don't have to broadcast. So, I know it's going to be streaming online, so I guess we will be recording everything. I'm just the camera guy. Sorry, I don't have that much info.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to traffic on the Bayway and in Mobile, kickoff of this game has been moved to 4:15. The correct time now is 3:56. We will kick off in approximately 19 minutes.
Thank you. I'm a brand new man, I'm a conscious man, I'm a man who's born for you. The mistakes I made, I've been chased away to the bottom of the ocean of blue. I'm a brand new man, I'm a foreign man, I'm a man who's still in that fire. And it's all so clear, I'm standing here at the peak of my desire. So much to move me like it used to. I'll work the world and blow my bird for you.
In the Women's College World Series this afternoon in Oklahoma City, one final score, Oklahoma 8, Georgia 0. Georgia is eliminated. Currently in the top of the seventh inning, Florida State and Arizona are tied at 3.
Tonight, you made me feel, man, friends, and all. Just like a tidal wave, you made me play all night, titanium fight song.
An update on some scores in the NCAA baseball tournament, Division I baseball tournament being played at various places around the country. I checked this one twice, and this is the score. In the top of the eighth in Gainesville, Florida, South Alabama 19, Florida 1. In Lubbock, Texas, the bottom of the fifth, UCLA 9, Army 3. The bottom of the eighth in Ruston, Louisiana, Alabama 3, Ryder 1. The bottom of the seventh in Fayetteville, Arkansas, New Jersey Institute of Technology 3, Northeastern 1. In Starkville, Mississippi, top of the fifth, Campbell 12, Samford 7. In Eugene, Oregon, at the top of the fourth, Central Connecticut State 5, LSU 5. Palo Alto, California, bottom of the third inning. North Dakota State 5, Nevada 0. Tucson, Arizona, bottom of the fourth inning. Oklahoma State 2, Grand Canyon 0. Here are some finals from games. The losers of these games have been eliminated from the tournament. Columbia, South Carolina, Virginia 13, Jacksonville 8. South Bend, Indiana, Central Michigan 8, Michigan 2. Knoxville, Tennessee, Duke 14, Wright State 6. Oxford, Mississippi, Southern Mississippi 21, Southeast Missouri State 0. Greenville, North Carolina, Maryland 16, Norfolk State 0. Fort Worth, Texas, Oregon State 10, McNeese State 5. Nashville, Tennessee. Indiana State, 9. Presbyterian, 2. They've gone to the bottom of the 8 in both South Alabama and Alabama games. And again, South Alabama leads Florida 19-1. Alabama leads Ryder 3-1.
They call us down, but they got what color for the it's like a free show. And you're there. So if you wanna play, you can come on down. Cause this free show's leaving the ground. I'm all in the way, baby. We don't play games. Like you was done for the better. He said, she said, I said this, but you can't get away from the moment of blistering. We'll learn you can.
Captains for both teams have made it to midfield. Biloxi wins the toss and defers their choice to the second half. So the game will begin with Fairhope receiving the kickoff, defending the south goal, Biloxi kicking off, defending the north goal.
Sing with love.
J.J. Pettis set to kick off for Biloxi. Deep to receive for Farrow for Marcus Farmer and Darius Towle. Farmer receives the kick. Johnson on the tackle for Biloxi. First quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. And the game will begin from scrimmage with Fairhope first and 10 at its own 33-yard line. Chambers pass intended for Powell, incomplete. Harrington and Hinton covering for Biloxi. Second and 10, Fairhope at its 33. That was Vines at left end. Grace on the tackle for Biloxi. Gain of about three. So third and 7 now. Fairhope at its own 36. Chambers pass intended for Dixon, incomplete. Gilmore among the defenders for Biloxi. Fourth and 7 now, Storm at its own 36. Jose Mendoza's kick down by Jamel Grace. Biloxi now first and 10 from its own 32-yard line. Go now.
Check two.
Penalty flag, delay of game against Biloxi. That's a 5-yard penalty. We'll take the Dragons back to their 27-yard line. First and 15, Biloxi from its own 27. And it is a final now at the NCAA baseball tournament in Gainesville, Florida. South Alabama 19, Florida 1. Florida is eliminated from the NCAA baseball tournament. Grace's pass incomplete, intended for Rapp. Second and 15 now. Biloxi from its 27. Timeout before the snap. Timeout was called by Biloxi. That's the Dragons' first timeout of the first half. Game still in progress in the NCAA baseball tournament. UCLA 9, Army 6. Alabama 3, Ryder 1. Campbell 14, Samford 7, New Jersey Institute of Technology 3, Northeastern 1, Central Connecticut State and LSU tied at 5, Oklahoma State 2, Grand Canyon 1. Play will resume with Biloxi 2nd and 15 at its own 27. Grace's pass incomplete. Biloxi now 3rd and 15 at its own 27. Penalty was illegal shift against Biloxi. Still 3rd and 15. Biloxi from its own 27. That is stopped in the backfield. Williams on the sack for Fairhope. Losses back to the 19-yard line. That'll make it 4th and 13. Biloxi from its own 19. Thank you. Dixon on the return for Fairhope, tackled by Madden. Dixon is brought down at the 36-yard line of the Dragons. Fairhope first and 10 at the Biloxi 36. Finds his left tackle. He's inside the 30-yard line to the 29, second and 3, Fairhope at the Biloxi 29. Finds a right guard, gain of 1. Third and 2 now, Fairhope at the Biloxi 28. Vines at left guard. Box the tackler for the Dragons. But Vines carries to the 21-yard line of the Dragons. Good for a Fairhope first down. Harris Chambers pass is complete to Darius Powell, and he is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. Powell's pass incomplete. The conversion attempt fails. 9 minutes left in the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 6, Biloxi 0. Hey! Briscoe on the return for Biloxi. Tackle is made by DeMarzo Casey. Gain is to the Biloxi's 19-yard line. Dragons first and 10 from their own 19. Flag on the play before the snap. Delay of game against the Dragons. That's a 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the 14-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its own 14. Pardon me, first and 15. Penalty before the snap is delay of game against Biloxi. That's another 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the Biloxi 9. So first and 20 now, Biloxi from its own 9. Gracious pass intended for Rapp, incomplete. Casey covering for Fairhope. Second and 20 now. Biloxi at its own 9. Grace's pass complete to Madden. Casey among the tacklers for the Storm. Gain of about 3, 3rd and 17, Biloxi from its 12. Fumble on the play recovered by Fairhope. The Storm will now have the first and 10 at the Biloxi 13-yard line.
Hey, defense, got him up, 14! Got him up!
Vines at right guard, tackled by Murphy. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7. Fairhope at the Biloxi 10. Vines again at right guard. Raff makes the tackle for the Dragons. Gain of 1. 3rd and 5 now. Fairhope at the Biloxi 9. That was Casey at left end. He's run out of bounds at the 1. So it'll be 1st and goal, Fairhope, at the Biloxi 1. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' 2nd timeout of the 1st half. Our American history question this afternoon is from the World War II era. The Battle of Midway occurred between June 3rd and June 6th of 1942 in the Pacific, exactly 79 years ago. Who was the American admiral that was the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet? If you think you know the answer, come to the press box. The first person with the correct answer gets a $20 gift certificate from Outback Steakhouse. Once again, who was the American admiral that was the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet during the Battle of Midway in June 1942? Penalty against Biloxi is halfway to the goal. So 1st and goal, Fairhope inside the Biloxi 1. Chambers at center is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown.
Hey,
flag on the plate before the snap. Penalty is enforced halfway, half the distance to the goal. Sandman Johnson's kick is up and good. 6 minutes, 1 second left in the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 13, Biloxi 0. Once again, our first quarter in Storm Home Games is sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. Kickoff fielded by Grace Xavier Powell on the tackle for Fairhope. Grace is stopped at the 28-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at its 28. Kincaid on the carry for Biloxi. Gain of 2 is to the 27-yard line. Second and 8, Biloxi from its 27. Come on! flag on the plate before the snap, illegal procedure against the Dragons. Five-yard penalty, takes the ball back to the 22-yard line. So, second and 13, Biloxi from its 22. That was Pittman at left end. Pittman run out of bounds at the 37-yard line. Good for a Biloxi first down. First and 10, Dragons from their 37. Pittman at center, brought down by several members of the Storm, including Jamel Grace. Short game will make it second and 10 at the 30 at the Biloxi 38. Grace's pass is complete to Gaddy. Gaddy is into Fairhope territory at the 48-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at the Fairhope 48. Grace's pass is intercepted. Storm take over first and 10. And it's 32-yard line. Flag on the point before the snap. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball out to the 37-yard line. First and 5, Fairhope, it's on 37. Paris Chambers pass complete to LaMarcus Farmer. He's out of bounds at the 43-yard line. That's good for a Storm. First down, first and 10, Fairhope, at its own 43-yard line. Thank you. Chambers had left in, but there's a flag on the play. Chambers run out of bounds just outside the 43-yard line. Only is offsides against Biloxi. Five-yard penalty takes the ball to the 48-yard line of the Fairhope Storm. Storm will now have first and five at its 48. Casey at right guard. Murphy on the tackle for Biloxi. Gain of one takes the ball to the 49-yard line. Second and four. Fairhope at its own 49. Paris Chambers is left in, is into Biloxi territory. Run out of bounds at the 40-yard line of the Dragons. First and 10, Fairhope at the Biloxi 40. That's the end of the first quarter. The score is Fairhope 13, Biloxi 0. The first quarter was sponsored by Blue Water Lumber. The second quarter of Storm Home Games is brought to you by Centennial Bank. There's another final score in the Women's College World Series in Oklahoma City. Final is Florida State 4, Arizona 3. That eliminates Arizona. In the NCAA Men's Baseball Tournament, games in progress. Fairfield 2, Southern University 1. UCLA 11, Army 6. Campbell 14, Samford 7. Central Connecticut State and LSU are still tied at 5 in the bottom of the 7. Finals from earlier today, Virginia 13, Jacksonville 8. South Alabama 19, Florida 1. Central Michigan 8, Michigan 2. Southern Mississippi 21, Southeast Missouri State 0. Alabama 3, Rider 1. Thank you. left end, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty is holding against Fairhope. That's a 10-yard penalty that takes the ball back to the Fairhope 47. Pardon me, takes the ball to midfield, first and 20. Fairhope at midfield. Chambers pass complete to Justin Chess. Chess falls down at the 19-yard, apart from the 24-yard line. First and 10, Fairhope put the Biloxi 24. Chambers' pass is intercepted by Hinton, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball to the 19-yard line. First and 5, Fairhope at the Biloxi 19. The ball lines at right tackle, and he is into the end zone for a Fairhope touchdown. There's a flag on the play. Mendoza's kick is up and good. Kick is good. So with 13 minutes, 1 second left in the first half, the score is Fairhope 20, Biloxi 0. Thank you. Pendosa's kick fielded by Briscoe. Briscoe tackled at the 34-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi at its own 34. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' third timeout of the first half. Once again, our second quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Centennial Bank. Race's pass incomplete. Second and 10, Biloxi at its own 34. Race's pass complete, but there's a flag on the play. Penalty takes the ball back to the 29-yard line, second and 15, Biloxi from its 29. Grace's pass incomplete. Third and 15 now, Biloxi from its 29. Let's go! Grace's pass complete to Gaddy. Browning makes the stop for Fairhope, but there are flags on the play. First and 10, Biloxi at its own 34-yard line. Pettis tackled in the backfield. Loss is back to the 24-yard line. So that'll make it second and 20. Luxley at its own 24. This is left end, brought down by Kirksey. Dan is out to the 32-yard line. Third and 12 now. Biloxi at its own 32. Pettis' pass is incomplete. It'll be fourth and 12 now. Biloxi at its own 32. Thank you. False start against the Dragons. That's a 5-yard penalty that will take the ball back to the 27-yard line. And it will be 4th and 17 from there. Reception. Madden makes the tackle for the Dragons. The ball is spotted at the 35-yard line. 1st and 10, throw at its own 35. Recovered by Fairhope. Ball is spotted at the Storm 2-yard line. Right tackle, stopped by Preston. Gain of 1 is to the 3. So it's 3rd and 42 now. Farrell at its own 3. Penalty is offsides against Biloxi. 5-yard step off takes the ball out to the 8-yard line. That'll make it 3rd and 37. Hey, penalty, and now is unsportsmanlike conduct against Biloxi. Vines at right tackle. Vines stopped at the 29-yard line. So, 4th and 16, Farrow from its 29. Gonzalez's punt rolls dead at the 25-yard line of Biloxi. His pass complete to Murphy. He's run out of bounds by Simmons. Murphy carries out to midfield. Biloxi will have first and 10 at midfield. That is sacked in the backfield by Williams. Loss is back to the 41-yard line. Second and 19, Biloxi at its own 41. Second quarter of Storm Games is brought to you by Centennial Bank. Reminder that at halftime we will have another performance by the Eastern Shores Golden Dance Team, Fairhope Storm, Storm Troopers. In the NCAA baseball tournament, UCLA 13, Army 6 in the bottom of the 8th. Central Connecticut State and LSU remain tied at 5 in the top of the 9th. North Dakota State 5, Nevada 1, bottom of the 7th. Oklahoma State 4, Grand Canyon 2, bottom of the 7th. Tennessee 2, Liberty 0, top of the second. Notre Dame 5, Connecticut 1, Connecticut 0, bottom of the first. Pass is passed is complete to Murphy. Murphy stopped at the Fairhope 49. Third and 9, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. Paris's pass is incomplete. Fourth and 9 now, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. Penalty is offsides against Fairhope. That takes the ball into the Storm 44-yard line. So fourth and 4 now, Biloxi at the Fairhope 44. Penalty is false start against Biloxi. 5-yard penalty takes the ball back to the 49-yard line of the Storm. Fourth and 9, Biloxi at the Fairhope 49. That is sacked in backfield by Ty Williams. Fairhope takes over on downs. Fairhope will start first and 10 at the Biloxi 42. Pass incomplete. It'll be second and 10. Fairhope at the Biloxi 42. Powell's pass complete to LaMarcus Farmer. Farmer called down at the 37-yard line. So it'll be second and five. Pharaoh at the Biloxi 37. Timeout, Pharaoh. Chambers pass was complete to Dixon. Madden made the tackle for the Dragons. Loss is back to the 41-yard line. So fourth and nine, Fairhope. Fairhope calls another timeout. That's the Storm's second timeout of the first half. Chambers at left end is out of bounds at the 33-yard line. And that's short of the yard to gain. So Biloxi will have first and 10 at its own 33. Grace's pass intended for Madden incomplete. Browning covering for Fairhope. Second and 10 now. Biloxi at its own 33. Okay. Bryce's pass complete to Gaddy. Bryce makes the play for Fairhope. Third and 10 now, Biloxi at its own 33. That's the end of the first half. The score is Fairhope 20, Biloxi 0. And now for your halftime entertainment, the Stormtroopers.
Send up those chains. up those chains and nails. Come loosen up those chains and nails.
Welcome to the big show.
He could go all the way.
Thank you to the stormtroopers, and we have an ice cream truck here today that has just arrived that is at the north end of Fairhope Stadium. In the NCAA baseball tournament, Central Connecticut State and LSU have gone to extra innings, tied at 5. It's still Fairfield 3, Southern University 1, UCLA 13, Army 6, North Dakota State 6, Nevada 1, Oklahoma State 5, Grand Canyon 3. Tennessee now leads Liberty 5-0, Notre Dame 5, UConn 0. Finals from earlier in the day, Virginia 13, Jacksonville 8, that eliminates Jacksonville. South Alabama 19, Florida 1, that eliminates Florida. Central Michigan 8, Michigan 2, that eliminates Michigan. Duke 14, Wright State 6, that eliminates Wright State. Southern Mississippi 21, Southeast Missouri State 0, that eliminates Southeast Missouri State. Maryland 16, Norfolk State 0, Norfolk State is gone. Oregon State 10, McNeese State 5, the Cowboys eliminated McNeese State. Indiana State 9, Presbyterian 2, Presbyterian eliminated. New Jersey Institute of Technology 3, Northeastern 2, Northeastern is eliminated. And Alabama eliminates Ryder 3-1 in Ruston, Louisiana.
You
Even the peak of my
Quarter begins with Pharaoh kicking off and defending the south goal. What she's receiving, defending the north goal. Mendoza's kick fielded by Grace. Chess on the tackle. third quarter of Storm home games is sponsored by Three Circle Church. Biloxi will start first and 10 from its own 35-yard line. Grace stopped in the backfield. Lindsay was the first tackler for the Storm. Loss of one back to the 34-yard line. Second and 11. Biloxi now from its own 34. In the NCAA baseball tournament, Fairfield now leads Southern University 5-1. UCLA 13, Army 6 in the bottom of the ninth. It's still Campbell 14, Samford 8. Oklahoma State 5, Grand Canyon 3. East Carolina now leads Charlotte 1-0 in the top of the third. Tennessee now has a 7-0 lead on Liberty. Notre Dame has an 8-1 lead on Connecticut. South Florida 1, Miami of Florida 0 in the top of the second. Oregon State is now final, 10-5 over McNeese State. Play resumes. Biloxi has second and 11 at its own 34. Gain of one to the 35-yard line. So third and 10 now, Biloxi from its 35. Ledger at right guard. Catlin among the tacklers for Fairhope. Ball spotted at the 36-yard line, 4th and 9. Biloxi at its own 36. Yeah. on the field by Justin Chess. There's a flag on the play. Chess steps out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Penalty against Biloxi takes the ball into the Dragons' 25-yard line. Fairhope will start first and 10 at the Biloxi 25. Third quarter of Storm Home Games is sponsored by Three Circle Church. Vines dropped for a loss in the backfield by Grace. Loss of three is back to the, pardon, loss of two is to the Biloxi 27. Fairhope second and 12 at the Biloxi 27. Powell at right end. He's run out of bounds by Murphy. Powell stopped at the 22-yard line. Third and seven now. Fairhope at the Biloxi 22. Is intercepted by A.J. Rapp. Rapp down in the end zone. Biloxi takes over on a touchback. First and 10, Dragons at their own 20-yard line. Timeout Biloxi, that's the Dragons' first timeout of the second half. Third quarter sponsored by Three Circle Church. And sometime during the third quarter, a little bit later in the third quarter, we'll give you the answer to our American history question today. Thank you. So this is pass incomplete and intended for Madden. That'll be second and 15. Biloxi from its own 15. This is pass complete to Murphy. Several members of the Storm making the tackle. Game is out near the 22-yard line. So third and eight, Biloxi from around its own 22. Pettis is right in, run out of bounds near the 28, 4th and 2, Biloxi from its own 28. Madison right guard is past the 30-yard line near the 31. Game is good for a first down. Biloxi first and 10 from its 31. Penalty is offsides against the Storm. Five-yard penalty will take the ball out to the 36-yard line, where it will be first and five for Biloxi from its own 36. Pettis' pass is incomplete. Second and five for Luxie. It's on 36. Grace's pass is complete to Gaddy. Gaddy is out to the 47-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its 47. Grace's pass is complete to Murphy. Grace makes the tackle. But Murphy is into the 35-yard line of the Storm. First and 10, Biloxi from the Storm 35. Recovery is on the end zone by Jim Brown for a Fairhope touchdown. Simon Dose's kick is up and good. 4 minutes, 19 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is Fairhope 27, Biloxi 0. Our American history question this afternoon, sponsored by Outback Steakhouse, is from the World War II era. 79 years ago, June 3rd through 6th, 1942, the Battle of Midway was going on in the Pacific, and the commander-in-chief of the Pacific Fleet at that time in 1942 was Admiral Chester Nimitz.
Thank you.
tackle for the Storm. Return is to the 19-yard line, first and 10, Biloxi from its own 19. Traces passes complete to Pittman. Gain is out to the 36-yard line. First and 10, Biloxi from its 36. Backfield by Cooper. Loss is back to the 29-yard line. So that'll make it second and 17, Biloxi from its 29. Grayson left him. He's tackled by Farmer. Dane is out to the 31-yard line. Third and 15 now, Biloxi from its 31. Backfield for a sack. There's a flag on the play. Lost it back to the 22-yard line. Penalty is grasping the face mask against Fairhope. That's a 15-yard penalty and also carries with it an automatic first down. So Biloxi will now have first and 10 from its own 37. Hey, pass is intercepted by Darius Powell. Barrow takes over first and 10 at its own 36, pardon me, 35. Casey's stopping the backfield. Lost his back to the 29-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter. The score is Fairhope 27, Biloxi 0. Third quarter was sponsored by Three Circle Church. Our American History Question was sponsored by Outback Steakhouse. Once again, the Commander-in-Chief of the Pacific Fleet in 1942 was Admiral Chester Nimitz. The fourth quarter, Storm Home Games is sponsored by Horizon Financial and Boone Performance. In the NCAA baseball tournament, game still in progress. Fairfield 6, Southern University 1, bottom of the 6th. Campbell 14, Samford 11, bottom of the 7th. Charlotte 4, East Carolina 2, top of the 4th. Tennessee 7, Liberty 0, top of the 5th. Notre Dame 8, UConn 2, top of the 4th. Miami and South Florida tied at 1, top of the 3rd. Georgia Tech and Vanderbilt just underway in Nashville, 0-0. Bottom of the 1st, Mississippi State 2, Florida State 0 in Oxford, Mississippi. Fourth quarter will begin with Fairhope 2nd and 17 from its own 28. Chambers pass intended for Farmer, incomplete. Third and 17 now, Fairhope from its own 28. Chambers pass is complete to Burke. Burke carries to the 30-yard line. Fourth and 15 now, Fairhope at its own 30.
Get down!
Mendoza's punt rolls out of bounds at the Biloxi 23. Dragons will have first and 10 from their own 23.
All right, Dave.